Lately I've been thinking about the choices I have made and doubt the life I've chosen for myself. I wonder how it would pan out if I stuck to the status quo and stayed in England, never know. But when I see my friends, I see them with this golden glow. It seems they can touch the rainbow. I guess I'll never know, never know, never know. Would that be me? If I'd stay in my city, red, blue, and green, is that how my life would be? Is that how my life would be? And often we're reminded to enjoy each day and find it in ourselves to show some gratitude for every moment through and through. I try so hard to just be present. Mom will slip the adolescence. I can't help but wonder, but I guess I'll never know it. What the other book looks like. Oh, wouldn't that be nice? If that was...
Who do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you. I've been pacing circles in my bedroom. I've been chasing secrets in your heirloom. Let me do what I do best, slow down. Let me talk to you, don't tell me about your worries. I ain't staying till the afternoon. I liked you in proximity, but now that's so far from the truth. I loved you from a distance, now I can't even stay close to you. But who do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you. I've been pacing circles in my bedroom.
Havuç.
Evet.
Çeşme.
Evet.
Çok Çü. Köprü. Aşçı. Vahşi. Düğme.
Would you let me in? Would you let me go? I can't take it no more. Trying to find my inner peace, inner peace. Searching for what's deep within peace. Am I big bad in sheepskin or am I lost soul with big dreams? If I could tell, life would be easy,
easy.
Or is there just a misguided belief?